Hey, do you want to get more clicks in your emails? Are you sending out a whole bunch of emails, but nobody's clicking and nobody's going to your website? I'm going to give you the top three things you can do so that you can get more engagement in your emails and more clicks and people going to your website. Hi, I'm JR Fisher. In this video, I'm going to share with you the top three things that you can do to get more engagement with your emails and get people going back to your site. Look, without traffic going back to your site, no matter what you're selling, you can't sell it because nobody's there. So follow these three steps. Number one, tell a story. Every email you send out should have some type of story. People love stories. They're going to be more engaged with that email and they're going to be more likely to read through the whole email if it's a story-based email instead of just information. Number two, if you have links going back to your website, which you always should, make sure there's more than one. You want to have at least two or three spots in the email that they can click to go back to your website. Now don't overdo this and put 10 or 12 in there or you're going to get marked as a spammer, but you should have at least two or three. And the last thing is make the links interactive, like click to claim your food or download my free report by clicking here. Make sure the link itself is not generic, like just the name of your website, because that will tell them when they click what's gonna happen. The link should actually tell them what's gonna happen when they click on it. Now, if you follow these three simple steps, you'll get more clicks in your emails, more people going to your site, and you'll make more money. If you want more information on starting, running, and growing an online business, go to my website at jrfisher.com. You'll get tons of free information there. Don't forget, I want your comments below. Put a comment below about what you're doing to get clicks through to your website. Make sure you like this video and subscribe if you haven't already done so. And even if you have subscribed, don't forget to check that little bell next to the subscription button. When you check that, YouTube will actually notify you when I do a new video. I'll see you in the next video.